Hello student, myself Nazmi Nasa. Welcome to my study channel Naz Studies. Today we will discuss about nitrogen cycle. Last video we have discussed about carbon cycle. Today we will see what is nitrogen cycle and what are the process which are involved in nitrogen cycle. So nitrogen is one of the important constituent of the atmosphere. We know that nitrogen is present in the atmosphere at least 78%. 78% is the nitrogen that is present in the atmosphere. So nitrogen is present everywhere. We know nitrogen is from the nitrogen amino acid, hormone, the various plant, animal, everywhere we see the nitrogen constituent, and it is present in various forms. In the nitrogen cycle, we will discuss about how the nitrogen in the atmosphere, it is also moving from the living to non-living and non-living to living in a biogeochemical cycle. So today we will discuss about the nitrogen cycle. So nitrogen is present everywhere. We know nitrogen is from the nitrogen cycle. We will see there are four processes. That is your nitrogen fixation, ammonification, nitrification and identification, which we will discuss step by step. First we will discuss about nitrogen fixation. So we will see the fixation by microorganism, fixation by microorganism. Then there is a fixation when there is lightning and thundering. The bijli kadakti hai at that time. And third we will see there is also man-made industrial process, like when the fertilizer is made. So there are three processes where nitrogen is fixed. This lightning and thundering, it is not in so much extent, because mostly in lightning and thundering, when there is an amount of energy is released in the atmosphere, it is not easy to break this nitrogen bond. But because when there is a high amount of energy, when it is come from the lightning and thundering, then it break the bond of this nitrogen, and they are in a release in the form of oxide. So when they release in the form of oxide, they are then fixed by the plant. Another is your man-made industrial process. In the man-made industrial process is also there are so many nitrogen types compound are formed, like fertilizer, and where these fertilizers are used by the plant ke liye use kiya jata hai, jisse growth karne mein help karta hai. So and these two are not so much significant. The significant is fixation by microorganism. And microorganism bhi tumhara bacteria hai, jo two types hai. One is your free living. ठीक है, free living में आपके आते हैं two type. That is one is aerobic. Another one is anaerobic. एरोबिक टाइप माइक्रोऑर्गेनिज्म जैसे एजोबैक्टर, एनारोबिक टाइप लाइक क्लोस्ट्रोडियम. सो दिस टू टाइप ऑफ माइक्रोऑर्गेनिज्म हेल्प इन फिक्सेशन ऑफ नाइट्रोजन. बट देयर वन मोर हु एक्ट एज अ सिम्बायोसिस एसोसिएशन. सिम्बायोसिस एसोसिएशन and that is your leguminous plant. Those who are leguminous plant, persistent plant. Here in the root nodule of plant ke root nodules mein hi, plant root nodules, okay, this microbium, microorganism jiska naam hai rhizobium, it is present in the root nodules, and this rhizobium bacteria, it help in fixation of atmospheric nitrogen to the plant, that help in the growth and development of plant. So ये एक होता है आपका राइजोबियम बैक्टीरिया. और ये आपका जो फ्री लिविंग होता है वो एरोबिक एंड टू एनारोबिक टाइप होता है. तो इन दिस वे नाइट्रोजन इज फिक्सेशन इज बाय थ्री प्रोसेस. वन इज बाय माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म, सेकेंड इज लाइटनिंग एंड थंडरिंग, एंड थर्ड एंड द थर्ड वन इज योर मेन मेड इंडस्ट्रियल प्रोसेस. फिक्सेशन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट सो दैट इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू अमोनिया और नाइट्रेट or nitrite. These are the form of nitrogen which is required or taken up by the plant. So it need to be converted like this so that it can be utilized by the plant. So now we will discuss about ammonification. What is ammonification? So we will know that the plant and animals, they are dead and decomposed. It is converted into ammonia or ammonium ion. नाइट्रोजनस वेस्ट जो प्लांट और एनिमल का नाइट्रोजनस वेस्ट है, प्लांट एंड एनिमल इनका जो नाइट्रोजनस वेस्ट है, लाइक यूरिया, यूरिक एसिड दैट आर फॉर्म इन द बॉडी, यूरिया एंड यूरिक एसिड तो सीक्रेट होते हैं बॉडी से, दे नीड टू बी डिकम्पोज बाय और कन्वर्टेड इंटू एमोनियम और एमोनियम आयन्स, इनऑर्गेनिक एमोनिया और एमोनियम आयन बाय बैक्टीरिया. सो दिस नाइट्रोजनस वेस्ट आर नीड टू बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू एमोनिया और एमोनियम आयन बाय बैक्टीरिया एंड दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज एमोनिफिकेशन. सो एंड दे हेल्प इन डिकम्पोजिंग दिस ऑर्गेनिक नाइट्रोजनस वेस्ट यूरिया और यूरिक एसिड लाइक दैट इनटू द एमोनिया और एमोनियम आयन. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट नाइट्रिफिकेशन. Nitrification is a process in which ammonia is converted into first nitrite and then nitrite is converted into nitrate. So this nitrite is your NO2, NO3 and this one is NO2. So this need to be required to be converted first ammonia to nitrate, then nitrite to nitrate. Some ammonia is the ammonium ion is directly taken up by the plant, but most of them is first converted into nitrate and then it is taken up the plant. So first we will see how the ammonia is converted into nitrite, and the whole process is called as nitrification. Here the bacteria that convert ammonia to nitrite, that is your nitrosomonas bacteria, nitrosomonas and one is nitrococcus. And conversion of nitrite to nitrate, it is by nitrobacter. So plant absorb this nitrate and finally it is converted into ammonia amino acid so that it is taken by the plant. So, then we discuss about the digestion is a process of conversion of nitrate to nitrogen. The nitrate which is present in the soil, it is with the help of densifying bacteria, it is converted into nitrogen. So densifying bacteria क्या करते हैं, what is densifying bacteria, like pseudomonas, they are densifying bacteria, or thiobacillus, it help in converting this nitrate to nitrogen. Densification is a process in which nitrate present in soil, it is converted to nitrogen and this nitrogen then escape into the atmosphere. So what are the four processes we study here? First, how the nitrogen is fixed, and that is fixed by the microorganism. It is also fixed by the industrial process and also fixed by during lightning and thundering. But the important one is your the fixation by microorganism. Then we study about ammonification, where we study that the nitrogenous waste like urea, uric acid, it is converted into ammonium ion or inorganic ammonia. Nitrification is done by the two process. One, first one is ammonia converted to nitrite, and nitrite is converted into nitrate. And we'll come on about the identification, and identification is conversion of nitrate to nitrogen, and it is done by the Pseudomonas and Thiobacillus bacteria. The diagram we will discuss how nitrogen is cycling in the environment, in the atmosphere. This is the gist of overall nitrogen fixation, where we study the four process. So nitrogen is present in the atmosphere in the gas form, okay? Then through a process of nitrogen fixation, they are fixed. Then they are, this through the nitrogen fixation, they are in the plant in a form of organic nitrogen. Plant, animal, everything, because from the plant, animal also take consume this, so they are in an organic nitrogen form, they are present in the plant and animals. Then, when this latent decompose हो जाता है इसी plant, animal और, तो क्या होता है? This, their waste product, that is nitrogenous waste, it is through ammonification process, it is converted into ammonium ion, and then this ammonium ion NH4+. This ammonium ion, when there is a conversion of this ammonia into the, first is your nitrate through a process of nitrification, it is converted to either nitrogen nitrate or nitrite. This one is your nitrate, this one is your nitrite. And then when the identification process is what? When this nitrate and nitrate, when it is present in the soil also, these two are decomposed by the microorganism, and the nitrogen is escaped into the atmosphere. Identification is a process where nitrite and nitrate that are present in the soil, they release this nitrogen into the atmosphere through a process of identification. So four processes are involved. One is fixation of nitrogen, that is by the plant or by industry process, thunder, lightning. Another, where we will all later lead to the formation of organic nitrogen. In plant also, in animal also, organic nitrogen means in a different form. Nitrogen is present like amino acid, hormone, it helps in growth and development. Then in ammonification process, when the nitrogenous waste that come out from the plant and animal in a form of urea, uric acid, then it is converted into ammonium ion, and that is done by the bacteria. That process is ammonification. Ammonification mein it is converted into ammonium ion. Ammonium ion in a nitrification process, where we will see that ammonia converted to first nitrite, then to nitrite, nitrate, and it is process is called nitrification. In a nitrification, we will see here nitrate and nitrate formation, and identification bacteria jo hota hai, that help in decomposing this nitrate and nitrite that are present inside the soil in and release the nitrogen into the atmosphere. So all about the nitrogen cycle that we discussed and the four processes which are involved in.